Hi Isaac, how are you doing today, bud?
Good.
Well, what are you showing me?
Cricket.
Well, you can talk. You don't have to freaking just...
Cricket.
No.
Okay.
Your tooth. You lost your tooth today? Your first one?
Huh?
Let's take a look at that tooth. Wow, look at that hole you got going on there. Oh, focus. There we go. It is kind of gory nasty, isn't it? So, does it feel weird?
Yeah.
Yeah? Anything else you want to tell us about your tooth? Nothing? Have you been excited about this tooth for a while? You lost your tooth.
Picture.
I'm not taking a picture. I'm making a movie.
Oh.
That's why I want to talk to you about your tooth. Let's see. How long have you had that tooth?
All day.
All day? Have you been showing people that loose tooth?
Yeah.
So it's gone now, right? Yep. Did it hurt coming out?
What?
Did it hurt when it came out?
Nope.
Were you scared? Are you kidding me? You were squirming and screaming.
No, I was going to bite Mom's finger.
You was going to bite Mom's finger?
And she pulled it out.
And then all of a sudden you realized, Mommy's got my tooth. Yep. Anything else?
Yep.
Sure?
Yep.
How about I love Gigi?
Yep.
I love Grandma?
Yep.
You love Papa?
Yep.
You love Kathy and Calvin?
Yep.
You love your brother?
Yep.
You love tacos?
Yep.
You love beating up on people?
No!
That's a good boy. You look really toothless there.
Yeah.
Can you say anything funky? Can you? Let me hear some words without use that teeth like a. Let's see. The. No, not the.
No.
I don't know. Can you whistle for me with that tooth? That's not whistling. That's screeching. Try this. You're just doing a Tim Allen roar.
I can't do that.
Why not? Because there's a tooth missing?
Yeah.
So now you just got a fake whistling from now on, huh? You want to say bye to everybody?
Bye.
Say, Tooth Boy.
Tooth Boy.
Bye. Wave.